So what the fuck is this, man? Is this a working toilet I see before me, handle toward my hand?
Yes, this toilet can handle all sorts of waste, feces, urine, vomit, as you name it.
Do you have ass wipe?
By that you mean toilet paper, yes. Of course, we need to mind our rations a little bit, but there's ass wipe in there.
We need that nuclear warhead from Section F.
Oh, my sweet God in heaven! A working, mother-flushing toilet! I never thought I'd see the day! It's just... Okay. I'm just gonna be in here for a minute.
Good luck.
Did you see the new keel house set built in the shooting range? I tried it, but my time was like toilet. It feels not the same when targets not shoot back, yes?
Meh. You only make excuses for shit bad shooting.
I believe his time in Kill House would be davvero fantastico, no?
Yes. He is Satan's gun, that guy.
Think you smiled, huh?
Checkmate.
Max.
No.
Max.
No.
Max.
Oh.
Max.
No!
Max!
No!
Max!
No, it can't be, you stupid toilet!
Shimshin! You should go to the shooting range. I've constructed a new section there. I call it the Kill House. I think you'll really like it.
Should head back down to the hidden entrance in the locker room. Grace needs a nuclear warhead from the stockpile in Section F.
William, the twins are kicking again. I think.
Brave face, old man. Keep away. What she needs, you can't provide.
Hello to you.
Sometimes I think of Cosmo, my dog in Italy. I miss Cosmo. I miss my home.
Hello, Hibliskovich. Anya gave me this workstation so I would not be completely useless, as she said. But it was broken in the attack. Herr Bombarte here said that he could fix my problem. So kind.
How's that nuclear warhead coming along? We need it. Anya said there was a stockpile in Section F.
Hey.
My friend. Did Boldo tell you about the smell?
No.
My friend from Warsaw.
What smell is that?
Boldo was in the corridor by the cantina when he smelled a foul smell.
Can I get another one?
Who said that?
Wow. These graphics sure are realistic. Feel like I'm inside the game.
Look out!
Good to see you, Captain.
Thank you.
Ingle, have you tried the new kill house in the shooting range yet? Oh, Mr. Blazkowicz, don't forget to visit the shooting range and try the new kill house.
Good to see you, Captain.
Maybe we can get some time alone? Just you and me? I would like that. The belly kicking has gotten stronger since you woke up, William. I think they're excited to meet you.